All right, hey guys, this is Georgie, and I'm going to do an intro while it's installing. Today is March 5th, which means new Tomb Raider game came out, and I went over and I bought it. And I spent like 50 bucks, and now I'm 50 bucks poorer. So, for the time being, I'm just going to do an audio little intro to it. Considering my video capture program went kaput, and it kind of broke my computer too, and Windows 7 broke my computer. I hate my life currently, but let's see, hang on, I'm trying to do multiple things at once here. Yes, I agree, go away. Okay. But you'll hear the audio of my first impression of Tomb Raider, and I'll try to, like, describe shit and stuff. And you can probably find video on the internet, that too. Yeah. So, it's loading. Yeah, so, I'm not sure how long it'll take to get everything up and running again. Because I'm gonna need to get myself a new video capture program. I'm probably gonna go with Fraps, unless I can find something that works, that's free, that doesn't blow up my computer. Which, what are the odds of that? But, you might get more, videos of, oh my god, what the fuck is this? Like we got last week. But I'll try to get up and running as soon as possible, but of course life is inconvenient, and it's ready to launch in approximately an hour. Really? Fuck you, Steam. Fuck you. So, yeah. The ready to launch thing, it's going up instead of... Damn, that's damn stupid. Whatever. I'm past the point of caring. So yeah, that's the magical intro of magicalness and stuff. And my computer is a pain in the ass. And it's gonna take me like an hour to whatchamacallit. I can't speak, to install, which is gonna be fucking annoying. 1 hour and 6 minutes. 1 hour and 7 minutes. Currently at 2%. Have I mentioned how much I hate this computer at the moment? But, on the bright side, Portal 2 works now. Ew, I got it. Ages ago, and it didn't work. So I was like, no! And I've also got a couple other tricks up my sleeve. I need to get a Minecraft code, because I've been meaning to for, like, forever, so that I can do Minecraft videos. Except I fail at Minecraft. As opposed to everything else I fail at. Yep. And now it is currently 1 hour and 17 minutes, and I forgot what I was talking about. Fuck my life. Okay. It's currently at 4%. Yeah, what else is there to talk about? Yeah, I've got a bunch of games that I have ready and waiting for when I actually get a working screen capture program. Yeah. So hopefully I'll be getting something that works. I mean, I might be able to get a couple screenshots here, but that's probably gonna be it. So I'm probably gonna have to shell out like 40 bucks for Fraps, and it's gonna fucking suck. And that's basically the story of my life. And it's not close enough to my birthday that I can guilt my parents into getting me Fraps. And my dad's like, oh no, you have to find some... There's surely a freeware program that works. And I'm like, dude, I was searching for like over a month until I found the one that I had, but it kind of broke my computer. And that was the only one that I found that worked with the older style Tomb Raider games. Everything else, well, you probably saw the video of what the fuck is this Matrix shit? I can't remember what exactly I named it, but you get the point. 6%. I'm just gonna be rambling for like an hour. Why do games take forever to install? My god. I swear, installing Underworld took like 2 hours. And I'm just like sitting here at 6 a.m. and I'm like, I want to play Underworld. Why can't you fucking install? I want to play the game, damn it. And they're just like, no, I'm gonna take forever. And then my cutscenes are gonna trip out. Every 30 seconds, it's gonna freeze. And then the hair and the special effects are gonna jump around. Like shit. They work now, so I can't show you all the weird shit that would happen. But it was fucking annoying. I'd gotten to the point where it was just like, cutscene, escape, skip cutscene, okay, let's go. And on the ones that you couldn't skip, you were just like, I'm waiting, it's been like 10 minutes, and Lara's still twitching. It was terrible. I had to like turn off the shadows and the reflections and like everything in order to get it to run even remotely smoothly. How far are we? We are 7%. God, I hate this computer. Why is life so painful? Yeah. Let's see, what else is happening in my life? I'm sure I can come up with something decent. Don't have school tomorrow. That's pretty fantastic. My friends and I are having a Lord of the Rings movie marathon, and it's gonna be awesome. And I'm probably gonna get no sleep and not do any of my homework. Oh well. Fucks given absolute zero. We're at 8%! Holy shit! No. Just no. My god. I don't think Skyrim took this long to install. Actually, it probably did. Yeah. Skyrim. As well as Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. I need to get around to getting Assassin's Creed probably 1, 2, definitely 3. I'm a little bit lazy and behind the times. Don't judge me. Okay? And I also need to get the original Portal so that I can trip out and vomit my guts out. Oh yeah, I'm not sure if I actually officially mentioned this. Among my numerous medical problems, I can't really play first-person games because they make my head spin. Even Minecraft has been known to cause problems. Imagine Portal. Jesus fucking Christ. It is a painful experience. It's fun, but I really regret it afterwards. Thinking ahead. Not. Oh well. What are you gonna do? I mean, at least Skyrim, there's an option to zoom out and play third person. Yeah. So, what can I talk about? Oh my god, it's at 9%! I hate you. Alright, come on. Please, just install a little damn faster. I'll give you a cookie. I will sacrifice Alistair, even though he is already dead. I will sacrifice Alistair and Totec to your noble cause. Now seriously, who the hell is Totec? I mean, he just shows up out of frickin' nowhere. I mean, can we have Curtis? We can have Curtis back, please, now? Or we could have had, I don't know, Zip? Amanda? Doppy? Doppelganger? Doppelho, however you wish to refer to her. You could have brought back Natla, and I would have been more happy. Instead of, oh, yeah, we need co-op, let's just throw in some random Mayan Incan dude person who does something. We don't even know. It's just like, wow. Wow, guys. Really? I mean, that's even worse than when Alistair just randomly showed up and pretended that he was there the whole time. It's just like, who the fuck is this guy? We don't know! He just showed up! He's scary! I don't like him! He's a stalker. He's got the creepy face. Creeper face! It doesn't work without the visual. It really doesn't. Although that was a creepy noise. I'm rambling. Oh my god, we hit 11%. We're so special. Yep. I'm probably just gonna put this intro in as, like, one whole video. Because by the time it installs, this will probably be, like, 45 minutes long. It's gonna be fucking annoying. 1 hour and 27 minutes. Fuck you, computer. Fuck you. This is love. Love for computers. Murder, murder, murder is not acceptable in most societies. Yay. Fun stuff. So, what else can I talk about? I'm sure there's something else I can ramble about. Yeah, I got Skyrim. I've been meaning to for, like, forever. Whoa, we did not hit 12%. I was imagining things. Damn it. Let's see. Assassin's Creed is good. Even though I spend way too much time running around on rooftops instead of doing what I'm actually supposed to be doing. Yeah. I swear, Assassin's Creed is kind of like Tomb Raider at times. Except put to the level of batshit insane. I mean, because there was, like, I think it was the Nero Hall or something near the beginning of Brotherhood, where you're just jumping across, like, statues over lava. And it's like, you know what? This reminds me of Tomb Raider. Except Ezio's batshit insane. You don't do that. That's potentially life-threatening. But, you know, whatever. And I can't seem to fight. I don't know if it's the fight controls are just screwed up, or I fail, or my computer's glitchy. But I can assassinate people just fine. I run around on rooftops, and when I see a guard, I sneak around him, usually above him, and then I'm just like, BAM! You got assassinated. What now, bitch? And, whoa! 13%! Oh my god! I swear. Yeah. But, it's fun. I like running around on rooftops. It's cool. And I give props to the designers, because they came up with something very intricate, but not so intricate. It slows down your machine, which, you always need a balance there. Yeah. Except for the cutscenes. Instead of Underworld going glitchy, now it's Assassin's Creed. And I like Assassin's Creed a lot better than Underworld. Because I have a special place in my heart called loathing for Underworld. Seriously. First, like, 20 minutes of gameplay past the prologue. Swimming. 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 Where the fuck am I going? Swimming. Swimming. Oh my god. Just bash your face into the keyboard. It's fucking ridiculous. 14%. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. I'm gonna go insane before this thing goes and installs and shit. You'll just see me. I'll be just like, did. And they'll be like, here lies Georgie. She went fucking insane because Steam takes forever to install shit. And then you'll be like, ha 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 ha. And I'll be like, coming out of the grave. And I'll be just like, fuck you. Fuck you all. Oh my god, 15%. That was a creepy voice. I am so tired. I've been so stressed lately, it's not even funny. Well, let's see. Oh, they have achievements. View all achievements. Let's take a look here. Will go away. All games. 16%. Whoa! There we go. Alright. Alright. Let's see. Achievements. Bookworm. Find 25% of all documents. Historian. Find 75% of all documents. Relic Hunter. 25% of all relics. Archaeologist. 75% of all relics. What about 50%? What? Why is there no 50? What the fuck? Looking for trouble. 25% of GPS caches. Bag full of cash. Ba-dum-bump. That was a terrible pun. 75% of all GPS caches. No stone left unturned. Find all documents, relics, and GPS caches. Scrounger. 5,000 pieces of salvage. Whatever the hell salvage is. Picky. Loot 200 enemies. I can do that. I'm good at looting people that I killed. Clever girl. Purchase all skills in one category. Lethal. Purchase all skills in all categories. Now we're getting serious. Fully mod and completely upgrade any weapon. We get to upgrade shit. Yes. The professional. Fully mod and completely upgrade all weapons. Big game hunter. Kill and loot 10 large animals. Deer, boar, or wolves. Tastes like chicken. Kill and loot 10 small animals. Rabbits, chickens, and rats. Feather duster. Kill and loot 10 flying animals. Crows and gulls. Sharpshooter. Perform 50 headshot kills in the single player campaign. I'm probably not going to get that because I am bad at aiming shit. Predator. Kill 50 enemies with a bow. Equalizer. 75 with a rifle. Window maker. 40 enemies with a shotgun. Gunslinger, 35 with a pistol. Epic fumble. Force an enemy to drop dynamite that kills two people when exploding. That's epic. Get over here. Rope pull 5 enemies off edges. Opportunist, 25 unaware enemies. I am, like, the best sniper. As long as they're not shooting at me. Because I was playing... I think it was the Pirates of the Caribbean section of Lara at the Movies. If any of you have ever heard of that, it's a custom Tomb Raider group of Tomb Raider levels. And there was this guy on the other end of the ruins, and had a revolver with laser sight. So it was just like revolver, laser sight, headshot from like all the way across the ruins. And I was like, I feel awesome. Anywho. Down and dirty. Perform 15 finishers, whatever that is. Deadeye. Shoot 10 enemies off zip lines. I kind of want to do that. Former adventurer. Incapacitate 25 enemies with dodge counter, whatever that is. One smart cookie. Complete one optional tomb. Intellectually superior. Complete all optional tombs. Unfinished business. Complete one challenge. Inconceivable! You keep using that word. I'm not quite sure it means what you think it means. Complete all challenges. A survivor is born. Complete the game. Adventurer. Complete a match in all multiplayer. They have multiplayer. That's just wrong. Tomb Raider is not multiplayer, guys. Get it through your head. It isn't. You know, what part of being alone in a tomb implies multiplayer? I think you're missing the point. Alright, hang on. Alright, where was I? Adventurer, complete a match in all multiplayer modes, artilleryman, 20 enemy players in multiplayer using a turret. Ooh, turrets are fun. Kill a ziplining enemy player in multiplayer. Catch player, snare trap. I'm not reading the names, sorry, I don't care. Catch player and a snare trap in multiplayer. Survive 10 explosions in multiplayer. No, it's not done. It's just doing weird things. Revive a teammate in a multiplayer match. Win a ranked match in every multiplayer mode. Multiplayer, be the only player on your team that isn't dead or downed. Translation, hide in a hole and don't come out. kill 10 multiplayer enemies using your melee attack. That would be epic. Should just walk up to people and hit them with telephone poles. you'll get it if you've seen the video. Anywho, kill 2 multiplayer enemies with single explosive. In multiplayer, escape death 3 times by using a rope ascender. I don't know. Purchase a new multiplayer character. Reach level 10 in multiplayer. Buy every upgrade in character in multiplayer. Reach level 60 in multiplayer. Alright. There are some people who have seriously no lives, but whatever, dude. We are at 21%. We are almost a quarter of the way there, and I'm running out of things to jabber about. This is highly problematic. So, how about them weather we're having? It's kind of cold out here. Out here as in out in the area of the United States of America, East Coast, where I happen to inhabit. Of which I am not telling you, because for all I know, you're a creepy stalker. You know, I'm mildly paranoid, but it's all good. Look on the bright side, there will be no creepy stalker sparkle pyres outside my window. That'll be fantastic. Because I do not have many weapons with which to incapacitate them. Because I can't expose them to sunlight. Because they fucking sparkle. That's retarded. Yeah. That. But, life. Don't talk to me about life. What is interesting that is happening in the world? Apparently bath salts have finally been made illegal. Holy fucking luya. Because, you know, people are being... Apparently, there's this story about this guy who was high on bath salts and he was being chased by electricity. Yeah. He was terrified of electricity. People worry me. They really do. I mean, if you spend enough time on the internet, you find stories where people thought it was a good idea to blow up a dead whale with dynamite. Was it dynamite? It might have been C4. Still. And you're just like, why? Just why? Why must I be a part of this species? Can't I be my own species? That'd be pretty cool. I'd be like, Georgius Fantasticus. Because I can. I honestly don't know anymore. How far are we? We're not even a quarter of the way there. Yeah. Ooh. Since, also on the topic of updates and shit. Instead of doing, considering how long the episodes have been getting, instead of doing full level episodes, we're actually going to be reducing it to 30-minute episodes. Because with stuff like Skyrim and Minecraft, there isn't a level cutoff, and there isn't really one in Assassin's Creed either. And yeah, so it's going to be reduced to 30-minute episodes, and hopefully once we're back up and running, it should be 3 a week, not including Tier LE Challenge, which is, we'll deal with that when we deal with that. But it should be 2 Tomb Raider episodes a week, plus 1 of something else, whatever it may be. Yeah. But, so, how far are we now? We are not even a go to the video yet. Kill me. Kill it with fire. That was a creepy laugh. Why you take forever to fucking install? Why? 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 Yeah. Oh, wait. We hit a quarter of the way. Yeehaw. So, according to it, we've got another hour to go. Yeah. I'm just gonna cut this intro bullshit stuff off at a half hour. Yeah. So you've got a half hour of my ramblings, plus updates and other assorted bullshit. And then you'll get however long of, audio gameplay stuff. Speaking of audio gameplay, I'm probably just gonna unplug my headphones so you can, like, sort of hear what's going on, but not. Yeah. Fun stuff. I'm not sure whether to be excited about the new game or not, because, I mean, I've heard that it's good. I'm cautiously optimistic, I guess would be the best way to put it. Because, I mean, you know, there were a lot of people who said Underworld was good. And if I may put my opinion in a relatively calm manner, Underworld was bullshit! Yeah. Underworld was utter bullshit. The script was bad. I mean, her manner blows up, and she's like, "My God! Really? Really? I mean, you're freaking Lara Croft, woman. Your house blows up all the time. People break into your house all the fucking time. Get a hold of yourself." I mean, come on. And then she's like, "No, Alistair, no!" I'm like, "Yes, he's dead!" And it's just over-dramatic and overdone. And it's just like, really? You're taking yourself way too seriously. It's a game. It's not an award-winning movie. And you're trying to go for dark and edgy. If you want dark and edgy, how about you murder somebody in cold blood like they did in AOD? That works! That gives you dark and edgy! That, "Oh my God, Alistair's dead, mother! You're my mother! No, you're not my mother!" That's bullshit. Utter, complete, total bullshit. How far are we? 27%. Fuck! Just fuck. Underworld pisses me off. Let's just leave it at that. And life pisses me off frequently, actually. 28%. Picture am I going to put this background for this? I don't know. I guess we'll find out later, because it's loading. Why you take forever to install? Well, it's not installing. It's updating. Updating. Updating is the stuff you do when the player is not ready to play the game at this particular moment. Updating is the stuff you do later when the computer's freaking on standby. My God. Yeah. Anywho, that's 30 minutes of bullshit. That's it for now, folks. I will see you on the other side of this goddamn obnoxious waiting period. See ya.